This drink will help you to eliminate knee and joint pain. Many people experience joint pain in their knees, elbows, and hands. Many people relate this to aging. Because of this, they believe it to be a normal pain and do not seek treatment for it. However, when the body is in pain, it experiences stress. Also, untreated knee pain can cause damage to the knees and cause shifting of the knee. Knee pain can be caused by excessive use, bone density, as well as wear and tear of the muscles and tissues. Vitamin deficiency is also a known cause of knee pain. Particularly, if the body lacks calcium, vitamin D, and iron. Someone who lacks vitamin D and calcium is at risk for arthritis and inflammation of the joints. Many people also do not realize that this pain can be treated with a natural remedy which will leave them pain-free in just a matter of a few days. Today's video will discuss how to prevent joint and knee pain, as well as how to relieve it. If someone experiences knee pain for over a week, there may be a more serious problem than just overuse and they should seek medical attention. It is also very important to eat a diet that is high in vitamins, bromelain, and magnesium. A smoothie made from cinnamon, pineapple, and orange juice is one natural remedy that is highly effective in treating and relieving knee and joint pain. This smoothie has anti-inflammatory properties, as well as silicon, bromelain, vitamin C, and magnesium. Vitamin C is found in pineapple and is especially important to the body's bones. Pineapple also contains a high amount of bromelain, which is an anti-inflammatory. Cinnamon helps the body's blood to circulate more effectively. Orange juice also contains vitamin C that can help make ligaments and tendons strong. To make the smoothie, you will need 2 small cups of diced pineapple, 1 cup of rolled oats, 2 cups of water, 1 glass of orange juice, 1 cinnamon stick, raw, natural honey. Directions: add water and oatmeal into a pot and allow to cook for a few minutes. After the oatmeal is cooked well, allow it to cool down. Place orange juice, oats, cinnamon, pineapple, and honey into a blender. Mix all ingredients together and add water to make the smoothie thinner, if desired. For best results, it is recommended to drink this smoothie on a daily basis. After 5 consistent days of consuming this drink, total relief from knee and joint pain should be experienced. Give this recipe a try and then visit our comment section to let us know, did you receive relief? Did you enjoy the taste? Disclaimer: the materials and the information contained on Natural Cures channel are provided for general and educational purposes only and do not constitute any legal, medical, or other professional advice on any subject matter. These statements have not been evaluated by the FDA and are not intended to diagnose, treat, or cure any disease. Always seek the advice of your physician or other qualified health provider prior to starting any new diet or treatment and with any questions you may have regarding a medical condition. If you have or suspect that you have a medical problem, promptly contact your health care provider.